you're saying to yourself, why is he dressed in that nautical shirt standing up on the bridge? The answer is because Vince Clark and Andy Bell, Erasure, are steering their ship of fools without a chart all the way up to number 6.
I can't believe what is happening to me. My head's spinning. The flowers and the trees are encapsulating me. I'm spinning. He was the baby of the class, you know. He really didn't know that the bottom of one was two and four. He was the baby of the class, you know. He really didn't know that. Really didn't know that. Oh, what a fool, so do we not sail on the ship?
Okay, boss, what's going on next? Okay, we're heading off to the coast now for the top 40 breakers.